Who's the cause of so much of my anxiety? Sorry, Mum.
How David Bromley is not in the rock and roll band is one of life's great mysteries.
He's a creative genius.
He's iconic.
He's everywhere.
Everyone wants a Bromley.
His work is just purely decorative.
He just seems to have overproduced.
Produce.
And push till he actually falls in a heap.
Standing still is not an option.
This is all I do all day, is find broken shit everywhere.
It is a scary experience to have a mind that doesn't stop.
My own adolescence was quite horrific. I had some schizophrenic happenings and phobias. I was clawing to survive. I worked out that I had to find a career and utterly commit to it. I just said to myself, I'm a painter. Still some days I have trouble not skidding off the tracks.
David's brain is so fast and not compartmentalised. Yuge, she's just invaluable.
Her influence on him has been profound.
A typical day for us is madness.
When I met Yuge, that hard shell was starting to soften.
A lot of mud's been thrown at him, but he's not going to change, is he?
Just when I think I couldn't love you more.
David's work gives people hope.
And that's what art's for.
I have never met another person who lived with his eyes open as much as David.
I don't want to be a painter of joy, but I don't just want it to come from darkness.
I am scared I'm going to die if I jump straight in, which would be really freaking cool for the documentary.